Hello everyone, it's me again, Tyrone, ang inyong inhinyara chuper, and with me is...
I'm Lynn, hi guys!
Hello!
Hello, I'm Christine!
I'm Lynn!
Yes, so we are here at AS Fortuna MG Showroom.
Correct!
Yes, and actually, wala to sa plano. Nakadaan lang ako dito kanina, papunta ako ng bangko, and then I saw something that is very nice about their offer. Eto guys, oh! Ito yung nadaanan ko kanina. Ito. Kung nababasa niyo yan, free infotainment and backup camera.
Wow!
Yes. So, sino naman ang mag-aayaw para sa mga freebies, di ba? So, we are here. Meron silang unit dito. Yung red.
That's right.
Yes. So, this is a CVT core. Yan. MG5 CVT core.
Correct.
And then ito pa rin. CVT din to?
No, manual.
Manual, okay. So sa lahat ng mga gustong kumuha ng MG5, kasi alam naman natin na the MG5 has three variants.
Correct.
The core, the style, and the alpha. So para sa mga katulad ko na hindi ko masyadong kinukonsider yung sunroof, so yun, CVT yung kinuha ko. And then it is somehow the most affordable variant. So ito ngayon guys, they also have the ZST. Wow, the flashy color of MG. This is the top of the line.
Yes, the turbo.
The turbo, 1.3 engine with turbo.
The one we launched last November.
Yes. So ilang unit na na-release natin noon?
We didn't count, but so far the
kanya. Wow, grabe no? So sa lahat ng mga nagtatanong, especially sa yung concern talaga ng mga nanonood ng videos ko, is yung availability ng parts. I'm telling you guys, sa dami na ng mga MG units ngayon sa Philippines. Ako, I've been using my MG5 for 2 years. Pero so far, there is no major issues, especially sa engine. I really enjoy the performance of the engine. Para sa mga electronics, normal yan kahit sa anong brand, meron talaga yan. The importance is the service center and the brand is catering our concerns. And also, para sa mga gustong sumali sa club namin, para mas matulungan namin kayo, I invite you to join our club, the MG5 Club Philippines. So, eto, this freebie, is it available to what unit?
For the 80 core, sir.
80 core?
Yeah, yeah.
So, sa MG5?
For MG5.
Okay, para sa lahat ng mga gustong kumuha ng core, alam naman natin na yung CVT core is, yung infotainment niya is basic radio with Bluetooth, and then wala siyang reverse camera. So yun yung inaayawan ng iba, at saka gusto nila kumuha ng automatic, but they don't want the style or the alpha. So eto guys, there is a freebie na talagang kung ako lang kukunin ko talaga yung CVT core. So ngayon merong free infotainment and backup camera.
Wow!
Parang tataas yung sales natin sa CVT core dahil nito, kasi para sa akin ito lang talaga yung kulang sa CVT core . Ayan guys, if you want the latest CVT core, just visit AS Fortuna MG Showroom and just look for our beautiful agents here. Okay? So I'm gonna flash their contact numbers and gonna comment it in our comment section. Feel free to visit their showroom, guys. Again, thank you. Our mga magigiting na mga sales agent. Thank you so much. And eto talaga, na-excite ako nung nakita ko yung post. So ayan guys, thank you for watching this video. See you on my next vlog. God bless, stay safe, jive safe.